Indicators, a thing that indicates the state or level of something. An acid-base indicator is a chemical substance which indicates the acidic or basic nature of a solution by suitable color change. There are mainly two types of indicators: natural indicators and synthetic indicators. Natural indicators, they are obtained from natural resources, for example, litmus, turmeric juice, China rose petals, red cabbage, grape juice, beetroot juice, etc. How to prepare a turmeric indicator? Add small amount of water to turmeric powder and prepare a turmeric paste. Apply it on blotting or filter paper and dry it. These yellow strips can be used as acid-base indicator. In acidic solution, it has no color change. In basic solution, it turns from yellow to red. Hibiscus flower indicator. Soak some hibiscus flowers in warm water for 5 to 10 minutes. Decant the solution and use it as the indicator. In acidic solution, its color will turn to deep pink or deep red. Whereas in basic solution, it will be green. Beetroot juice indicator. Take a small beetroot and cut into small pieces and boil them in hot water for 10 to 15 minutes. Filter the extract and then use it as the indicator. In acid, it shows no color change, whereas in base, it turns to yellow. Litmus. It is a natural indicator which is extracted from lichens, mainly Rosella tinctoria. Litmus is available in the form of solution or paper strips. Litmus papers are red or blue in color. Blue litmus papers turns red in acidic solution and red litmus papers turns blue in basic solution. Synthetic indicators. These are prepared from artificial substances. For example, phenolphthalein. It is a chemical compound with the formula C20H14O4. This colorless compound is colorless in acid but turns pink in basic solution. Methyl orange. It shows red color in acidic medium and yellow color in basic medium. Bromothymol blue. Phenol red, thymol blue, alizarin yellow, etc. are some other widely used indicators.